Lucy Lou checking in. Bill Goudy checking in. Time for breakfast. I had catfish last night. I am gonna have catfish fajitas for breakfast. Check it out. In here I got garlic, mushrooms, peppers off my plants, I think an onion. Yeah, onion for breakfast, can you believe it? Yeah, garlic for breakfast, for that matter. I love my garlic. Put these up in bacon. That's bacon grease right there. Chunked up all my catfish I fried last night. I think those, I'm gonna let these cook just a little bit longer, get a little more of that moisture out of there before I put the catfish in there. Steaming up the camera. All right, I think that looking a lot better. That's homemade tartar sauce, just some mayonnaise and pickle relish. Yeah, gotta have my Texas Pete. This is my cheese, it's Italian blend, five cheese blend. We got bacon and catfish and peppers. Oh my, I'm hungry. Let's build these babies. It's a nice sunny day for once. Lucy Lou doesn't like fish. She'll have to eat her dog food. This is not a Lucy Lou approved food, that's for sure. That's what I call breakfast. Oh man. That's good. Might not be Lucy Lou. Might not be Lucy Lou approved. It's Bill Goudy approved, that's for sure. Oh, the heat. I think it's those cayenne peppers and Texas Pete and the jalapeno pepper in there. Big Bad Brad got a buck. And I've been processing it, working it up, and I'm making some deer snack sticks today. It's that time again. Hey, come along and join me. That's the best thing. Join me and Lucy Lou. These are the casings I'm going to be using today, the 17 millimeter edible casings. I don't eat them, usually I peel them off, but you can eat them if you want. Adds a little fiber, I think. But they're good. This will do 15 pounds of sausage. I'm only going to do 5 pounds, so. This has got the seasoning, backwood seasoning all mixed in, and it's been sitting in the refrigerator for at least 4 hours, but a lot of times I like to leave it sit overnight if I plan ahead that far. I think this stuffer will do 10 pounds, but we're only going to do 5. You gotta get the feel just right. If you let it, that way it fills up, but if you hold it too long or put too much pressure on it, they'll blow a hole in the casing. You don't wanna do that, if you can help it. But you wanna fill the casing up. You want it nice and tight. You get the hang of it after you do it a while. Some of them people have fancy ones that got motor. Yeah, you just push a foot feet button and it's electric. You know, I'm all manual. There it is. One nice little ring. There you go, 5 pounds, snack sticks. I'm gonna put it in the smoker now. I cook them, I smoke them at 180 degrees till I get internal temperature of 165. And then I take them out of the smoker and I put them in a cool bath of cool water. And then put them in the refrigerator. Then the next day I slice them up in about pieces. You'll see. Look at that. It's awesome. 5 hours. 5 hours in the smoker to reach temperature. I like to peel, you don't have to, but I like to peel that casing off, because I don't need the fiber. I got plenty of fiber in my diet. There you go, finished product. It's worth the effort. It's good.